something to keep me up all night, cause I'm downloading 9 gigs of Sasha Grace porn, and I need something to keep my adrenaline up. So I go inside Starbucks, I ask the bishop, let me see the main menu. They hand me the main menu, I can't understand one word they talking about on the main menu. They saying all kinds of stuff, a mocha chocolate, frappuccino, mocha choca, foca mocha, abortion, clinic, needles, white girls, titties. I don't know what the hell they talking about. You could better understand 4 Mexicans break dancing at a bus stop than the damn main menu at Starbucks. I thought this was a place to serve coffee. They serving everything else they ain't supposed to be selling. They serving ice cream, they serving sandwiches. I went inside of there, the damn woman gonna ask me, excuse me, sir, would you like a cookie? No, bitch, I want some coffee. The woman gonna look at me and then she gonna say, oh, what's that? Bitch, you don't know what coffee is and this is Starbucks? You don't know what coffee is? This is a coffee chain. That's like me going to damn McDonald's and saying, hey, man, give me a Big Mac. And the nigga looking back at me and say, what the f*** is a hamburger? I said, hey, excuse me, woman. Coffee is what makes you up all day. Coffee is what you're supposed to be selling. The girl gonna say, oh, yeah, we out of coffee. How the hell are you out of coffee? Then the girl gonna say, okay, I'll give you a 30% discount if you get the latte. I said, fine, I'm gonna get the latte then. I said, what's the total? The bitch gonna look at me and say, the total, $14. What the hell? $14 for a freaking latte? I never spent $14 in my life unless it was an Asian prostitute giving me a hand job in the porta potty. Why does one latte cost $14? I didn't ask for a latte with a side order of pussy. And I don't even know what the hell a freaking frappuccino mocha latte is any damn way. What the hell is that? Is that like some kind of new interracial porno? That sounds like something Mr. Marcus would say after he came on Lace of the Falls Dance. Girl, that show is a lot of frappuccino mocha latte on your breasts. And people in the ordering like it's a drug deal or something. I would like a gram of mocha chocolate, and I would like an 8-ball of coffee, please. $35 for a bag of beans? Are you out your damn mind? $35 for some beans? Is it magic beans? If I plant them in the ground, will a giant beanstalk grow out my ass? Are they the beans that Magic Johnson used to cure his AIDS? Oh, he's sick, he's sick, he's sick. Every time I say latte, I feel like I'm getting done in my booty pipe. Now why does all the coffee look like a homeless man shit inside of a cup and they put it inside of the freezer for 6 hours? That's why we got homeless people out here today. It's not because their house got burnt down. I know this because I asked the homeless person. I said, hey man, how come you're homeless? Your house got burned down? Your kids leave you? Your wife left you? A bad economy? Why are you homeless? He said, man, I ordered some coffee at Starbucks. I still ain't paid it off yet. They got layaway for goddamn son of a bitch. Are you out your damn mind? Lay away for coffee? I'm still on my 5th payment. And who hires these staff workers inside of there? I don't know who the hell hired these people, but they need to get fired immediately. Every damn person that works at Starbucks look like an extra for the Twilight movies. The dude tried to talk to me looked just like Kim Kardashian's ass cheeks with lipstick. Dude had more lipstick than my blow-up dog. I'm tired of it. I'm tired of it. McDonald's won't let me play with the balls. Subway won't let me have more than 6 ingredients. Taco Bell costs $8.